very soon, like, did this interview where somebody asked me, like, what I thought about country music, like, as in, like, modern country music. And so I took, like, the hugest, like, word dump on modern country music that has ever been taken. There was, like, no... It was, like, a non-consonant, non-vowel word dump. I just basically said, it just fucking sucks. It's not ironic at all. It sucks. It just fucking sucks. Fuck your digital fucking cowboy hat. Fuck you. The whole fucking thing sucks. It's bullshit. It's a fucking fake bullshit fucking world. And so, but the funny thing is, like, I've never been any different. And so, but now, because there's Twitter and all this other shit, this, of course, like, as soon as I said it, I was like, I cannot fucking wait. It's just like setting, like, the dumbest trap in the world for, like, some fucking fat ass, stupid asshole with a fucking, like, laptop to walk into. And of course, like, first two things that happen is like, how dare you desecrate country music? In the mother church, the rhyming. And the guy actually did this. Fucking hashtag jealous. Like, how many like Milwaukee's beasts did the hashtag take? And it's like, god damn it, I gotta sum this thing up. I'm gonna sum it up. Fuck. He's like fucking holding his phone. He's like probably like 3S. What I said was, I fucking like country music when the Grateful Dead play because they're fucking high out of their minds and it sounds amazing. And that's my country music, you know what I mean? Like, if you can find somebody that, like, literally, like, doesn't have a fucking Android or an iPhone right now that lives somewhere that just happens to be, like, living a coal miner's daughter type life right in that shit, that's fucking great. But it's not gonna happen! It's not gonna happen. The videos are not real. That's not grandma's rocking chair. It's a fucking lie. It's a Ford commercial. It's a fucking fried chicken Jesus commercial. So, I'm gonna play this song, and this is my kind of country. I don't know what you said, but it sounded really urgent and, like, earnest. A lot like what I said. But definitely, definitely more supercharged.
Shine on me, you.
you really just like call it like a Janet Jackson song? Did I hear that right? Please say that that was fucking real. Did anybody ever figure out what all those numbers meant on the hat? Is anybody else here from the 80s? Hello? Fucking Mr. Feeling show.
They're like, I gotta get out of here, I'm going to the Feeling show. I'll just do a couple more. How are you from the Stars Go Blue?
Who are you? Who the fuck are you? Don't kick my ass. Goose. sounded too young to be saying whatever you said. Okay. Oh my God, this same person just goes, I'm 35.
Happy birthday.
You really gotta sing for a punk band because you have a fucking amazing voice. I can hear you over all this. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. It was fucking great. You were great. This next song was recently, my best friend from childhood died, and my grandmother, who was like a mother to me, just died like 2 years before that. So everyone in my hometown that I loved and I knew were fucking dead. So the song goes out to them. This is about